All right, what's up? We're doing a little pre-Oscar stream because I hate my life. So, let's play a little Monster Hunter. Because I'm a streamer. Need those cash checked. And I'm just going to be doing a couple just regular fetch quests. And by fetch, I mean just basic grinding. I need to kill a few Otogrons. Raindrop. Crop top. I got one more boss until I beat the story mode for this game, which I'm really, really excited for. But I'm just taking my time because I want to get the chain blades upgraded. I need a gem, which is why I'm gonna be hunting him today. Because I need those fire blades. Before I do anything real quick, I'm gonna. Create a party just in case if I join anybody, they don't have to listen to me. How do fake news and fake news accessories? Alright, yeah, I got my awesome skull mask now. Looks like the main character from Overlord. So what am I gonna do? Oh, shut up. Can't get any more? There we go, I need my boomerangs. God, what the hell? I'm dangerous low on herbs. It's not good. Alright. It's just like playing the Dark Souls game. I might be watching the Oscars concurrently while I'm doing this. A few people ask me what my choices are for this year for Oscars, and I'm thinking Best Director will go to Guillermo del Toro. 25 years in the industry with putting out really great bangers. And I just saw Shape of Water, which I've been wanting to. It was phenomenal. And I think he's owed this, but I'm okay if Jordan Peele gets it, because Get Out was absolutely incredible. Honestly, and anyways, I think it's kind of revolutionary in the film industry. So I'm hoping that I'm just happy that it's getting its due. Also, I'm really, 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 really happy that this year's Oscar contenders are extremely diverse. I mean, you got a Martin McDonagh film, Three Billboards Outside Ebbing, Missouri, that is in an Oscar contention, and then you got a horror, which is Get Out, and then you got a sci-fi film with Shape of Water. It's just an incredibly diverse Oscar contending list this year, and it's just awesome. So that's my picks. I also want Saoirse Ronan. to win, because I loved Lady Bird and she is absolutely incredible in it. So I'm a little sore though that Blade Runner wasn't in it, but I understand. It's still my favorite film of the year. But Shape of Water is second and then Lady Bird is third. So I'm happy with that. Oh, okay. Ah, oh, god damn it, okay. Okay, I guess this guy wasn't a big fan of Lady Bird. Dear Lord! I'm gonna let these assholes duke it out. Need this gunpowder fish? Also feel like Skeletor. Alright. Because I have to put up all those bullshit. Have this handy for me. I hate this thing. All right. Because he told me to. Gotta break those claws, bruh. Go. Thank you, Beretta One. I'm doing my job. Good. Ah, oh, you piece of shit. There we go. tomfoolery here. I don't like that tail. I'll be taking it, please. Say. Nice, Redwin. Odorgron Fang to like make like 3 sets of armor. I need that one gem. Ugh. For those who are worried as they're playing this game and they find out that they're facing Beetlejuice, he sucks. But honestly, if you get a group together, he's not that hard. He's actually kind of squishy. So, just need to keep kind of focus on hitting his weak points. And he's weak to thunder, like super weak. So just focus on thunder on that blast. He'll be fine. Let's poison out of here. Sword is not, alright. I don't play these trifling games. Come on. Oofa doofa. I like to see. Yep, this ends now. I'm going up. I need to go down back to his lair. Thanks, buddy. I need my mega bombs. There we go. Alright, let's get my trap ready. Goodbye. Whoopee! Alright. I'm hoping I got the gem. I need that gem. It's like such a low percentage, but come on. Alright. Okay, I'm okay with the dragon relic. $200K. we'll do something different here. I'm gonna kill Balhazak. Cause I'm a good little boy. Yeah, let's do Balhazak. I gotta get my shit ready for that. Kitachi Fang. Don't need ice resistance, I need Ephraim. Ephraim, where is that Ephraim? There we go. Vitality. Nice, sweet, sweet baby. That. Do one of these. Make some bombs here. Blues could do, we can do. They're using a giant worm. So we got that, and then I'm just gonna crit. Life pod, dog. Alright, let's see which bastards need some help. That one looks actually kind of fun. Oh, fuck that. That's a tempered one, too. Sure. Valhazak will have to wait. Thank you. Chances are good. Wait, no. Since they speak in my language.
Which one of us is gonna back the Taylor's threat? You or me? I like a good competition. Yes!
There's no one? Our folks need Jesus. I need more of that since no one else has them. Jonas. Oh, he's French. Lordy, there are tapes. This guy's an idiot. Okay, thank God. I need earplugs. Fuck off. About to blow, you need to get away. content here. You a lecture due, because I'm a good guy. Oh, we gotta deal with those gastrodons. Whatever. Yeah, nope! Jonas, how about you freaking heal your birds? What? Shouldn't take that quickly. Nice, finally. Swear to God, earplugs are like the most useful skill, so I don't have to tolerate that. Shit. Jonas, run! Heal. We got bombs. Don't do anything. Do the honors, buddy. Oh, that was a... yeah. Oh, big ol' hit. This guy's knocking on heaven's door. All right, come on. Nobody's on my ass. Worth it. Get this blast blight. Get this blast blight off. There we go. Heaven. Showing us. Help you out there, buddy. Get ready, go! You may come on, heal. Gunther. The penguin from Adventure Time? That's how we do, boys. Now let's see what other quests I can do. So my last one, and then I'll head off. I'm gonna do Valhazak, though. That's unassigned? Eesh! See, that doesn't look fun. Rank? What the fudge? I don't feel like dealing with Kushala. He's the one I always had problems with. Man, nobody wants to do Val. That's just depressing, guys. I want something new instead of a Taestra. I want to face Koala. Ah, you uppity zombie. A tempered lava seal? Yeah, step up your game. Beyond the blasting skies. Nah, screw it. Nope, okay, never mind. Can't join that one. Didn't want me to join that. No one wants to fight Val. Too scary for some people. Class. Feel bad for people watching this. Like, oh, there we go. Boy, we going central. All right. I got a notification. All right. Fun fact about me, folks. I don't like HQ trivia. Even though they did mention Rooster Teeth, and I appreciate that. my weapons. Old Mitch ain't using his noggin. I'm dumber than a box of rocks here. Old Mitchy ain't using his brain. 30 minutes? Oh, I didn't see that. No, I don't want to... Well, I can't. I don't have Ephraim resistance. Shit. Well, rip. Old Mitch wasn't prepared. It cost him dearly. No, probably not. If we all just keep a level head. Oh, stone, yep. I didn't eat either. Yes. This is looking bad for me. Nice. Slice. Nice, thanks for the boost. Oh, sorry, come on. Okay, good. Nice. Oh hell yeah, let's do these bombs! Idiot! Noise. Okay, I like that. All right, folks. Well, thanks for tuning in. It's been fun, and I'm gonna go now and watch the Oscars. So, peace.